we want to stay in the spirit as we wait on the man of God.
Let's go pray with the man of God.